In CEFR, what we are trying to do is to bring regions from the Atlantic area together under a topic that is the seafood industry. We see that there is a lot of potential around the seafood sector in these regions. So what we are trying to do is to increase the competitiveness of the sector by two main things. One is introducing more innovation and technology into the sector, and of course, making this transnationally, collaborating more with them.
Seafood is a key sector to many regional economies in the Atlantic. So by supporting the sector to innovate and to adopt new technologies, we're at the same time supporting the development of regional economies and regional value chains.
Regarding the impact of CEFR in our region, so in Brittany and along the French Atlantic coast, CEFR, thanks to the diversity of the partners, provides a large network and provide also some new opportunities for our members.
What we are doing now is to try to transfer some services, some innovations from one country to another, to work together, to find new ways to increase the competitiveness of the SMEs belonging to the sector, because we see that they have huge potential for the blue growth of the participating Atlantic area regions.
We're delighted to be working on the CEFR project, working with Donegal Seafood Companies and the processing sector, including Irish Fish Canners and Maui, which are an international fish farming company. We're doing technology transfer from our partners in Portugal, Food Intech.
Our role here is deployed pilots concerning our FlowM technology. It's a production software to support pilots in the Ireland, Northern Ireland, France.
I think that this project represents the open innovation that we want to develop in Cantabria, in my region, the open relationship with other regions and with other people, and the opportunity to the companies and to the organizations in my region to know more details about future technologies, about future innovation.
For the CEFR project in particular, we are working in close collaboration with companies from the fishing sector, processing industries, and it's been a great opportunity for these companies to improve their services and technologies.
The CEFR project has brought many benefits to our region. Here locally, we are very lucky to have the Loch Foyle Irish Flat Oyster, which is completely unique to us, and it's something which we are looking to grow and develop as part of our ambition to grow the region as a food destination. The CEFR project has allowed us to do this in a couple of ways, including pilots which we're working on with the Lochs Agency.
One of the pilot projects under CEFR is to develop an app which will allow Lochs Agency fishery officers to keep track of the environmental conditions within the ponds, so things like temperature, chlorophyll, and allow the fishery officers to be able to remotely tell what's going on so that we're not having to go and visit the ponds every single day.
So we're very excited to be bringing our wireless sensor technology to these areas, and really it's all about improving their efficiency, saving costs and bringing costs down, improving production for these industries.
So I really appreciate to be part of the CEFR project and to be an active member of the consortium.